me not to know this, but I've all but just forgotten what the color of her eyes were, and her scars or how she got them. As the telling signs of age rain down, a single tear is dropping through the valleys of an aging face that this world has forgotten.
What are we doing?